Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the GOAT channel from you guys. I'm just kidding, I'm not a GOAT. There's so many better people like Laidback, For Real, JK Bros, Molly, Benjamin and Marley. I rate these channels, to be honest. I watch them like quite a lot, to be quite honest. Before I started my own YouTube channel doing reactions, I started off gaming. I'm gonna bring gaming back, but I used to watch JK Bros, Laidback, For Real, and then Marley and Benjamin, couple reacts. These are people I like to watch, and I got ideas for them, inspired, and I wanted to do my own channel. And thank you so much for the love and support from you guys. Now, today's reaction video is another XXX song. This one's called I Don't Want to Do This Anymore. I actually have heard maybe like 10 seconds of this song, the beat of it, but it really didn't get into the lyrics, so I wanted to check it out. Hope you X fans enjoy this song, enjoy my reaction. Take care of yourselves, y'all. Teach yourself some self-love. And if you're new to this channel, welcome. I'm Alex Ward. I do a lot of reaction videos and you know the gist of that. Now, if you really want to get into the video, leave a like. Subscribe to the channel to get to 500 subs. I'll be dropping merch around 550 or just 500 to 550. I don't know. Whenever the merch deal comes through. And let's get into this video. All my other social medias are down in my description. Let's get into I don't want to do this anymore by XXXTentacion. I have a guilty pleasure of reverbed and slowed down songs really badly. I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me. No. Wait, I wanna go back. You've been up all night, so you don't wanna wait on me. I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me. No. You don't wanna.
Dude,
this song itself is really nice. It's like that soothing kind of feel, like, you know, when you just, let's say, for example, you're smoking a blunt and you're just chilling outside, looking at the stars, and you turn the song on, you just be vibing out, you just be mellow mooded, and you just like contemplating about stuff, thinking about life, you know, all the fun stuff. But it's a really beautiful song, even though the lyrics are simplistic, the beat is simple. But I like that slow version of the voice, kind of reverb. Nice touch here, it brings a different different feeling towards it. I'm guessing it's from this album Revenge, so that I might trick other songs from that album. But nevertheless, this is such a beautiful song, even though like it's so simple, the lyrics and everything. It's talking about him and this girl, and she doesn't want to wait anymore for him, but he doesn't want to, like, they don't want to do this, they don't want to do this kind of thing anymore. You don't wanna. I've been up a very long time. Wonder why they hate on me. I don't wanna love myself. I'm praying that I've been up all night. I don't know. What is it? Wonder why they hate on me. I don't wanna love myself. Wonder why they hate on me. I don't wanna love myself. Damn, that's deep. She's been thinking over what has happened. Why they hate on him. And like he doesn't want to feel like love, he doesn't want to love himself, he doesn't want to like feel that emotion. I'm praying that y'all love me, cause you don't wanna. I should've let you know that you're my only one. I know you're feeling numb. I fuck you till you come. Said I don't understand how you don't let them. No. What a beautiful song that is. I don't want to do this anymore by XXXTentacion. Can you imagine him, Juice, on a track together? Holy shit. The melodics, the different flows would be unreal. Just think about the potential, and people have already been mashuping like the two different songs together, and some of them fit really well together. So it's amazing, you know. Rest in peace, a legend. The song is beautiful. I love the reverb of it, like the slowness of the song, and then the voice altercation on X. Really beautiful song. Can't wait to react to more of his songs. Leave a comment what you want me to react to next. Never by XXXTentacion is coming out soon, probably this weekend. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves. Love you all. Bye.